Ernest Hemingway was a master of the motif, using it to great effect in many of his works. In his short story, The Old Man and the Sea, Hemingway employs a crucifixion motif, comparing his protagonist, Santiago, with Christ. Santiago cuts the palms of his hands with fishing line, symbolic of Christ's bodily wounds. When he was attacked by a shark, Hemingway tells us that Santiago cried out as if nails had been driven through his hands.